A motorcycle accident in the West County tonight injures one man. That crash reported around 7:50 this evening on Ridge Road. That's Route 20 between West Springfield and the Ohio state line. According to reports at the scene, the motorcycle may have collided with a deer. Erie County 911 confirming tonight one person was transported to the hospital. His condition is not known.